Vermont Department of Banking, Insurance, Securities, and Healthcare Administration. Oregon registration number DM80031.
Welcome back, your PM show weekend edition on CRN. I'm Michael Horn. That, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only American icon, Mr. Robert Conrad. By the way, excuse me, I'm sorry, I should have your microphone. I want disrespect, I apologize.
That's not a problem. I just wanted to say thank you so much for your friendship. We're going to go to Gary, and then we're going to go to Gorham. So get Gorham up there for me, will you please?
Yeah, we'll get to Gorham. We got Gary.
We got Gary, but before we have Gary, hey, Bob, I now have all the DVDs of the WWW and the Night of the Sudden Plague. There's a fight scene you did on the set. It kind of looked like part of a set in Lost in Space, which you know was filmed at 20th, where you or any part of the Wild West filmed or partially filmed. There, and the answer to that is John. The answer is absolutely no.
No.
Okay.
CBS right. Production, you're at CBS, right?
Yeah. Now let's talk to Gary, and here we have a message here from the lovely Mary, who is one of the, she's in the middle now
of the Mouseketeers. Yes, thank you.
All right, now let's talk to Gary. Gary,
you're on
in
CRN.
Michigan. What's up, Gary?
With Robert Conrad. Go ahead.
Oh, not a whole lot, Bob. It's been a month since I have been talking to you. What's up?
Nothing, Jeff. Do you tell us what's up?
Well, not a whole lot. I was just calling to say that, Barbara Bain is one good actress, a leading lady, not to mention what I find interesting in Barbara Bain is that she can be very appealing because you're going to be talking to her in about half an hour from now. And my question to you is, if you were to be on Mission Impossible, would you work with her enabling to solve a case together?
I would work with her anywhere she wanted, under any circumstances that she suggested.
There you go.
She was, however, married to a wonderful talent. And we've mentioned his name, which we won't do.
When we have her on.
Gary, when we have her on.
Martin
but I would
Landau
work with I would work with her in a heartbeat. She's a super talent.
And would you be interested in helping out Peter Graves in some of the cases next to her? Because he held the show together.
Yeah, I'd work with Peter. I'd work with anybody.
Yeah.
That was a great show. So thank you for asking. And if you have another question, ask it, because otherwise we're going to France. France is in my mind.
Well, that's
we're going
all I've
to...
got for now, and more power to you.
Hey, thanks, Gary.
Gary,
thanks.
You're a good
I love
man.
Gary's questions.
Gary's good.
He's always focused.
He's
now, listen, give me an I, give me an S, give me an A, give me a B, give me an E, give me an L, and give me an L.
Isabel,
my darling, I hope you're watching. If you're not, you're listening. I didn't know that you had come all the way from Corsica. I didn't know that, and I love the gift you gave me. It was absolutely wonderful. And now, Isabel, please call CRN and give us your phone number. I would like to speak to you off air and chat with you because you're a lovely, lovely woman. And coming all the way from Corsica is overwhelming. And so please.
You get people coming from all over
so
the world.
So tell her how she can get a hold of.
Yeah, you call us. Here's how you can do it. First off, we do the show live on Thursdays. You can call us toll free at 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 Eastern, 800-336-2225. That's our toll free number, 800-336-2225. You can email Bob with a direct email to him, R. Conrad. He gets them directly, R. Conrad, C-O-N-R-A-D, the letter R and then Conrad, at CRNI.net, Conrad Robert Network Incorporated.net. You got it right there. And get him the email. Or you can call our main office and leave a message for Bob, and that's 818-352-7152. Very good. You know that number.
C. Yes.
C.
Uno, dos, tres.
Tres, that's it.
Okay,
that's
anyway, enough of that.
Yeah,
so now let's so anyway, Gary, thank you. I'm not going to ask Barbara Bain about the episode of Walker Texas Ranger. Were you playing one of the nuns? No, we've already done that. Thank you so much, Gary. Thank you. So now on this email, we have Mary, who we'll speak to because she is
one of the Mouseketeers. Yeah. Yes.
So she saw her in an episode of Dick Van Dyke and thought she was great. So
saw Barbara Bain in one of the Dick Van Dyke shows, huh?
Yeah,
I didn't know she was in an old Dick Van Dyke show.
Yeah, so anyway, one more. This is from Brian, and I want to thank you, Brian. It says, honored man of my status. I'm just like you are. The only difference is I made my living as in make-believe as an actor. So thanks a lot for that. I appreciate it very much. And now can we go to Goran? Goran?
You want to go to Goran? You're on CRN with Robert Conrad. Go ahead.
Hello, Bob. Hello, Mike.
Hello, Goran.
Hello, Goran.
And thank you very much for your hospitality, Bob. That was really, really nice.
Hey, it was my pleasure, man. And if you bring that beautiful woman next time, fine. If not,
I could do
what
that.
Do the French say? C'est la vie.
C'est la vie.
Okay.
Anyway, I just wanted to congratulate the show. I saw in the Hollywood Reporter that the 11 Holmes love him every Tuesday and every Thursday, and I thought, I tried to put that number into perspective, and I thought about my old home country, and I thought 11 million, that's more than the country's population.
Wow.
Well, that's more than Sweden, huh?
Yeah, and wow. Then I thought, and you break it down on households. You have to put in the whole Scandinavia, like Sweden, Norway, Denmark, and you still wouldn't need those number of households that you're covering.
So throw in the Czech Republic. Maybe throw the Czech Republic.
Hey, wow. Hey, Goran, thanks for the stats. Thanks for hanging in there with me. And you know I am going after Isabel, right?
Yes, yeah, I know that too. Yeah. And because that was very, very nice what she did, so I hope she will call in.
Well, I have a friend that can find her. And if that friend of mine is a French man, and he can find in anyone. He sent us that. You know who I'm talking about?
Yes.
Okay. What's his name?
John.
You're talking about about
Javier. I want you to find Isabel in Corsica if you can for me. Okay, Goran, thanks for the call, and thanks for your friendship, man, and thanks for hanging out at the house.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay. Talk to you next week.
All right. I did all the dishes, Goran. I want you to know that.
Well, oh, you did.
You
okay.
did.
I'm
wow.
Thank
that.
You. All right.
That's really good.
Then we go to John in Virginia, and then Mary, and then RG. It's cool, man.
800-336-2225. The email, rconrad@crni.net. CRN listeners, when you come to Southern California, stop by a great...